I have the tools for the job. Don't be caught flat.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I love a good chance. Wanna see a hat trick? Let's investigate.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Welcome back, guys. So nothing's going on, except I have to do this by myself. Maybe. This is actually really nice. Hold on. How much health am I getting back for this? Oh my god, I'm healing so much. I can legit just tank this thing. Dude, that's fucking beast. I'm full HP. I literally just tanked double golems as Caitlyn with a Doran's Blade and 9% lifesteal. And it was all good. And I get to lane and I just heal up instantly. The reason I did this is because I foresee myself taking a lot of poke. Now the only wrong thing with this setup is that they also have the potential to burst me down as well. If I get bursted, it's going to be hard to use the sustain. Hit for hit, I feel like I come out on top just because of the runes I'm using. I don't know if he's using similar runes, but I don't think he is. He's finally hit his level 2. That's kind of a danger zone for us. Very strong at level 2. Up for a bit.
Don't be caught.
Just keep poking him every time he tries to walk up, just to kind of scare him off of all inning or to get Sona to waste a lot of mana healing him up. There we go. Just poke him down.
I have the chance.
So push this down. Yeah, so he has to deal with the creeps, and plus I'm healing a lot just by last sitting and farming. Look at that, I get like almost 15 HP, like 15 HP per hit, that's a lot. And then my headshots even more, oh my god, it's like 20 something. Like I'm not even dropping at all, and I don't have a sustain support. He's got a sustain support. I thought this was pretty neat, trying it out for the first time.
Sorry boys, I keep the fuzzy cups at home.
That was a terrible combo. I don't think I hit him with my net. So we're trading. Sona's gotta use up all of her mana. I just gotta auto attack. And the reason it's okay for me to auto attack is because since we have creep advantage, it makes it a lot easier for me to push without him messing with me or harassing me down. And then I can harass him when I want because we have more creeps than him and we're shoved up.
First blood.
Nice job. Attacked me, right. So I need to heal it back up by auto attacking and farming using my lifesteal. Okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm using my Q to hit him and push at the same time. So I can harass him down while still getting all those CS. And he's letting me know that he wants to go back out the ward. CS-wise, we're ahead quite a bit. Just like under tower pressure is really hard to try and free farm with.
Let's investigate.
We're putting a lot of pressure on them for doing this. I'm just gonna heal myself back up. My life steal before I try and do anything crazy. Oh, I missed one. Oh, I missed two. That's bad. Generally, you wanna like get all the CS when you're pushing. Because your advantage comes from them missing CS to being harassed in the tower.
Miss? Not by a long shot.
Yeah, let's just piece it out. Oh god, place a trap down so you can't chase us under the tower. Nah, he just got their wave pushing. I'm just gonna put some free damage on him.
Time for a shakedown.
Yeah, we do. Nice Q.
Wanna see a hat
I hope he's maxing Q. I don't know what he's doing though, but actually I don't think we can win if he does that. We can push harder. Just, I don't know. Whatever he's doing is fine. It doesn't really matter.
Long gun of the long.
Hey, see, like I've been able to stay full health even though I've taken a lot of poke. Just because of the way I'm playing and the runes I took.
Hot on the trail.
Like, they didn't want to all in me because they were at a disadvantage. Like, we had more creeps piled up. So we just win those trades.
Sorry, boys. I keep
now, Sona does have good sustain, so. Ah, so bad. I missed so many CS by being impatient.
Right.
Not even up in the bush, she's just on the back. So they're not really looking to be aggressive right now.
Boom. Headshot.
And another thing is I feel like Blade of the Rune King is overrated on AD carries right now.
Right.
So I'm not even gonna build it. It doesn't even make sense to build it on Caitlyn because you don't even get in range to use it unless someone's chasing you. Like, trying to kite someone. Shield was a little late, but they have lifesteal. Lifesteal just scales better, I think. So if you don't need the AD early for any reason, then I'd rather just take lifesteal. I didn't have my Q. Didn't even have mana either way, so.
Let's investigate.
He wants to go back. I want one more wave. Well, it's kind of risky because Sona could kill this guy.
Don't be caught flat-footed.
CS is catching up because we're being just back. I already told him he didn't listen.
stuff.
Told you. Told you. You didn't listen to me.
Me? Miss? Not by a
I think I might get dived. Well, that's not
Need the long gun of the law.
Yeah, I think we're gonna lose this lane off of that. Yeah, he can push them off. I should be able to farm this out. I don't think they have anything left for me.
I have the two.
Please help me out here. Nice. Ow, that's not good.
Wanna see a hat trick?
I don't have enough AD to last hit these in one hit. Alright. Yeah, they caught back up. We were doing pretty well, but I think we just ran out of sustain. Not me, but I think I ran out of mana, Lulu ran out of HP, and then they eventually just killed her. They didn't have any wards, and yeah, we're just out of sustain at that point. They have a sustain support, Sona, and she also had a lot. Yeah, she went Fairy Charm, and yeah, she just out-sustained us. And we didn't have cover, so when Hecarim came and pushed us back into our tower, we didn't have the strength to push back out, so we could buy for free. And we didn't get relief until way later, so I guess Lulu died, and then I missed a lot of CS just being zoned. But on the very least, we're like even now, except for the fact that MF doesn't kill, so I think we're still okay. They have like the same items. He has boots up on me, but that's from the kill. Our team on as a whole is doing a lot better than them, so. Interesting how the net hit the creep behind MF instead of MF, but that was kind of weird. Oh well, either way, I don't think we'd be putting too much lasting damage into this guy. He is, after all, he's got a Vamp Scepter and a Doran's and a Sona, so we can't push into them.
Me? You'll miss? Not by a long shot.
There's really no point in him shielding me, though. Yeah, I can trade autos, but I will lose HP in the trade, and he'll just get healed up. And then he'll start pushing while I can't push back. It's really not- we should really just farm. There's no reason for us to trade.
Sorry, boys.
Unless we're pushing like this. If we're pushing like this, then it's okay. Because now we can be aggressive, or more aggressive. But he's taking tower hits.
I have the two.
Just have to outpush these guys. Good poke.
Time for a shakedown.
It's okay. Got 19% lifesteal. Holy shit. This is like amazing. This is like twice as much lifesteal as you normally have. I want to see how much I heal. 35 per hit. That's ridiculous. I need some presents from Lulu, or we're gonna have a rough time. Alright, there we go, that's better. So when he was in the bush, MF walked up and started attacking me for free. But then when he walked out, she backed off. That's an example of like support presence in lane.
Let's investigate.
Now some champions have huge presence when they sit in a bush, like for example, Zyra or Blitzcrank. But Lulu's not really one of those champions. A lot of her presence comes from like autoing, and if you're in the bush, they're not in range, so. Oh, we chunked it down. Damn, I misplaced the trap a bit. Well, I'm gonna miss out on a. I don't think my ulti would have killed it. Holy shit. So strong. Nice. He lives. However, I'm still in a bad spot right now because if he wanted to be more aggressive, I can't really farm this out.
Shut down.
Let's see. see how crazy this guy is. Damn. Sona's still here. I thought maybe Sona might have gone away. But because he was still here, I just had to piece it out. And we're not really gonna... Oh my god. Yeah, that was very questionable. Alright. Good stuff. Probably watch a reward. Oh wait, no, he went from base, I think. Yeah, I guess that was just bad luck. I don't know. Where are you going? I need to go back to base. Damn. Oh well. At least he has to go back to base. He's gone. I'm gonna go buy. There we go. Maybe a mana pot. I seem to be running out of mana, so even though with the mana regen, I'm pushing a little bit with my Q. Building Infinity Edge. Oh shit, I should have built Infinity Edge. Fuck. I accidentally built a Bloodthirster. God damn it. That's just like reflex, because I play a lot of AD carries that build Bloodthirster, but on Caitlyn, you generally want IE because you have no steroid. And especially if you're not playing with a Nunu, like, you just don't have any crit or any scaling damage at all. Yeah, see, I do like no damage. I have a lot of healing, but no damage. Oh my god, my healing is intense. But I can't use it if they chunk me, which is just what happens. I can only use it when they're not pressuring me.
That's interesting.
But when I do hit a few times, I'm like already full. It's kind of crazy. I've got 24%. It's not even stacked. Fucking Teddy RO, what a beast. Aw, oh, yeah. Nice job. Thanks, team. Team carry me. Good job. This guy just still. Holy shit. Going ham on Teemo. Right, we can push one more wave.
Wanna see a hat trick?
I'm scared of Ryze, but.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Gotta go, man. Gotta man up and just, Alright, that's fine. Gonna free dragon too? I think so. Yo. What? Good job. Uh-oh. That's all I can do is give him a trap. Oh, shit. Alright, let's, Oh, really? Really? And they're chasing. Okay, good. They stopped. Maybe use my mana. Mana pot. Did I get him? Holy shit. I tried to do something to him. He's just too fucking strong. Save the disconnected guy. Good job, dude. Okay, our Teemo's owning. Just let him keep owning. Alright, that's unfortunate.
Time for a shakedown.
Yeah, I guess I'll go BTPD into Iage. They don't really have many tanky people. Hecarim is the only guy on their team that is gonna build tank. Actually, Ryze too, but. I think I'll be okay building super damage. Just pushing. Let's level. Oh god. He's level 15 because he took two towers and he just pushed all game. He has 5 kills. That hyper aggression. I'm just gonna heal up off the creeps. Even with grievous wounds, I still heal for a ton. Cause if you cut my lifesteal in half, it's still like I have a vamp scepter. I've got too much sustain. As long as I don't die to something stupid, I'm pretty much good to go. Uh-oh. Holy shit, how many crits? Times crit, dude. He hit me like 3 times and did 1,000 damage with... That's it. That's his Infinity Edge. No way, dude. He doesn't have any additional crit. And I took 1,000 damage from autos. I have way more than he does. Actually, I have about the same. I have 25, yeah. We both have 25%. Dude, that was unreal. I just got raped. I raped so hard. I thought we'd be fine because we had Lulu ulti. Wait. That's awesome. Don't be caught flat-footed. Oh, this guy's dead. See ya, bud. Oh, the flash. Ooh, just barely missed it. Good job. If he had a BT, his ult would have done it. Uh-oh. Please, Heimer, don't die. I'm saving you. I'm gonna save you. Oh, god. Please. Blocked it. Oh well. That's all I could have done. How did he went back in to die? Worth. Alright, so I need to get my Infinity Edge now. I think I'll just start with the pickaxe. Okay, Teemo's just killing their whole team or dying. I killed. Oh, he flashed the trap on him. GG. Oh my god. Freaking Teddy RO, man.
We literally have 5 towers down. I didn't even notice. Our Heimerdinger Teemo split push is too strong.
Me? Miss? Not by a long shot.
Grab red. God. BTPD is so bad on Caitlyn.
Don't be caught flat-footed.
It's okay. It'll scale better once I get my Infinity Edge. It'll be good. But these two items together just don't make too much sense. Like, I don't do a whole lot of damage because Caitlyn just has no steroids. I mean, it's okay though. It's like, again, for damage purposes, it's not that good, but for like pushing, it's fine. Okay, let's go and help my team out. I have jungle juice. Got one auto. Oh, we got the Sona ulti. I didn't ulti him because they would have blocked it. They would 100% blocked it. Oh, nope, he had barrier. Remember, I'm just gonna heal up and keep pushing. Man, I'm already leeched up. Got one. What's up, team? Damn, this team was fucking crazy. Okay, Jace can do it though. JK. You can't do it. Whatever. I'm just gonna sell this and get my Last Whisper, because I feel like I'm not doing any damage to this armor stacking guys, like Hecarim and Ryze, and I'm hitting them the most. So I'll get my Eye Edge afterwards, but my inventory seems so weak right now, even though it's a 3 item. I just want to play solo lane. Why do I have to keep going AD carry? I don't even play AD carry. I feel sad. It's like I could be doing so much better if I actually played ADs.
Let's investigate.
I feel like I'm just like, I dove for Sona and died. Because I wanted to go ham with Teemo.
Want to see a hat trick?
Damn, 2k HP Sona. It's tanky. I'm gonna stack my BT up on Wraiths on my way to Dragon. My damage isn't bad. It's just like without Infinity Edge, once I get Infinity Edge, my damage is gonna be insane. But before then, I'm just like, oh, you know, it's Caitlyn. And then once I get my actual full item build, I'm just gonna be god. Like every AD carry is basically god. Almost got the stun. I don't think I can. I just had to take it. Whoever took it, because, you know. Zone? Just completely zone them from mid.
I love a good chase.
We just want to get speared. Alright, I'm fine. Italy has a really weird build.
Want to see a hat trick?
I suppose we could. Just, we don't have a tank on our team. Oh god. And they got it. Oh shit, I'm sorry, Captain America. Out.
Time for a shakedown.
I was gonna die though.
Let's invest.
Yeah, we got him.
Me? Miss? No.
I don't know if Jace can do it. Teemo can hold him off. He's pretty strong.
Headshot.
Yeah, I'll just split push. I don't know if they're coming to me or not. Could be.
Want to see a hat trick?
Damn. Whatever. I'll take the red. Can't contest. God, Ryze, please.
Right.
Well, 2 for 2. It's not terrible. This is... No way. And it went to their base. It went to their base.
I have the tools for the job.
GG. Nah, he knows. He knows. Screw it, dude. He knows. I'm just gonna keep pushing.
Let's investigate.
Almost have an Infinity Edge. I'm like 1,000 away. But once I clear this out, I'll be pretty close. Since I can't afford anything, I'll just get Fury Boots. Yeah, so I can kite better. Then I am 1300, 1400 away from my itch. I'll be really, really strong. I can cut through Hecarim really thin butter. I can cut through Rise. As long as I don't get caught, I'll be fine. When do I know when to spend mana on minions? Whenever you feel like you want to push and you can afford it. I mean, I don't really think about it too much. It's like, oh, I have enough mana, and I'm not going to go doing this, and I want to push up, and I just do it. It feels kind of natural. I mean, I don't have to think about it. As long as you don't just, like, yourself doing it all the time, it's okay. Okay, he ulted me. Worth. Four for two, and then Teemo's still here, like, he's gonna kill everybody. Except they're already dead. Felt like I could've, I didn't have to die to Ryze. If I didn't channel my ulti so close, he couldn't have flash killed me, and I could've just walked back a bit, but I didn't think he had his flash up. Relying on her ulti, MF in team fights isn't as good, just because her range isn't as long, and it's really dangerous because she has no escapes either. Please don't die. Jace, please use your gate. Please use your gate. Save our team. They are so fucked. Okay. As long as Teemo gets out. Please, Teemo, just run. Run. You're fine.
Wanna see a hat trick?
Baron's in 1 minute? Okay, I'll get bottom pushing. They have two inhibs pushing.
Right.
They're gonna be in a tough spot here. Oops, I meant to E the last creep. Okay, go get my Edge and a red pot, and then we're gonna group and just take Baron for free because they have two inhibs down, they have to defend. Their bot's gonna push in as well.
I am confused.
Let's go.
Don't be caught flat-footed.
Nah, my kiting's pretty shit, dude. Like, it's not the mechanics, it's the awareness. Like, I'm not in the mindset to play AD carry. I don't know what I'm doing. So, like, when I'm kiting, I'm not auto-attacking the targets I should be, and I'm not, like, kiting to the spots I should be. It's like just the general direction, like, oh, I'll just kite backwards. But, like, for example, kiting to your team is better than just kiting backwards. But I'm just like, oh shit, I gotta get away from this guy. Well, that was. That's part of the throws right there. Oh, that's it for me. Ryze just one shot me. I almost killed him, but. There's a lot of shrooms at least. Yeah, I think Lulu used his ulti on someone else, and I need magic assist. Oh my god. That was not good. They actually want to do it? They could do it. Yeah, I got caught by Ryze. Fortunately, their base is dying. Because they're trying to get a Desperate Baron, so it's okay. But yeah, I need to get probably a QSS. Just because of Ryze Roots, man, or if I get Sona ultied, I need to get out. Please kill one more tower. They're killing all the creeps, but they're not killing the towers. Whatever. Please kill this tower. Damn it. You had one job. One job, Super Minions. Kill this tower. That's it. Okay, so I can't afford my Negatron, but once I get a Negatron, I won't die that fast. Like, he literally just one-shot me. Because I went back into auto attack after disengaging with my E, because Sona Flash held me. I should have just held back and had my team kite, but it didn't look like they were trying to kite, so I went in with them. Right, I'm gonna get Negatron. Got it. I'm gonna get my Negatron.
Hot on the train.
Yeah, I didn't have any summoners up either. It's like, it was just really shitty. But now I do. I think I might have had flash, but I was already binded at that point. So I died in the binding, and somebody else did. They can do this without me. I'm just gonna get red. Hey, what is he? I don't know what we're doing.
Let's invest.
I can't go this way. Too dangerous. Hammer, please. Hammer, please.
I love the chase.
Yeah, I'm real strong now, but I just die too fast to rise. What is he doing? He ain't going back. Uh-oh. This guy's dead. Wait, no, he's not. Oh, what a god, dude. That guy just fucking beasted on him. Oh my god, Heimer is a god. Dude, Heimer is too strong. Heimer, dang it. Fucking Teddy RO. Please. Let's just push this down and win. Your AD carry is dead. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I got flash blinded. GG. Or, ulted into flash blinded. I wish I had cleanse, but I don't. Now I do. You see, very soon I do. I'm the best. Get caught. But it's okay, they used everything on me and died. JK, they didn't all die. Two people died. But yeah, it's not good to get caught like that. I don't know. I'm just too aggressive right now. I need to let my team start the fight, and then I need to go in and deal damage afterwards. But I just wanna get in there and kill shit. I don't know. That's just what I like doing. Guys, cut him off. Cut this guy off. He's got no flash. Holy shit, AK. Jesus Christ. AK team. Okay, so once I get. Yeah, this is gonna be my last item. So I just have basically a full inventory from season 2, and I can upgrade it. I can upgrade it in a bit, but as far as I'm concerned, like, I'm 6 item right now.
Right.
This fortune is pretty damn strong as well. I'll let Heimer get this. Oh, he already has blue right now. Sorry, dude. Heimer already has it. Oh shit, his was kind of.
Hot on the trail.
Just want to kill shit. Our team is really bad at team fighting. We have to kite. Our whole team is just all about kiting.
Miss? Not by a long
shot. As soon as I saw Teemo and I saw Teemo, Jace, Heimer, and I'm like, yeah, this we cannot 5v5 like spank tank and spank style like everyone usually does. I watch the home guys. Poking him down, poking and kiting. That's what we do. Holy shit, I get home. Pressure them. I just need Lulu to take the aggro. I can't go. He's just gonna one shot. Does he have his polymorph? Silly. Weird game.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, we got the last tower down. I'm gonna go Steeler buffs.
I have
red
up?
Yeah. I need red. I can't kite without it. This is tough. 27% lifesteal. Just need to never stop farming. We've got three super, we've got three inhibs, like, we can just siege the Nexus right now and force them to fight our super creeps and kite them around it. It's still kind of rough, because they're pretty tanky. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit, I cleansed way late. That was... I'm dead. I totally forgot I had a QSS at the very end. Game is never gonna end, I know. Just get the Baron. He home guarded and flashed. No flash on Ryze. It's so hard for me to walk up with Ryze though, but yeah, like, I didn't think he had flash up. He did. Always has it up. Alright, well, we know now, so. I'd say about like 41-30 is when he used it. Cool. I don't care if I have Baron or not. As long as we get it and they don't. See, how strong is Heimer? He's pretty damn strong right now. So you just have to see. It's so hard, though. They have the initiate. We can't really initiate anything. Just poke it down. Very interesting team comp we have. Just gotta set up shrooms and turrets and just, like, kite him across it. Right. I'll pick up a red pot. Wish I had a Mercurial, but I don't. I'll just get red. And hopefully. I completely forgot about QSS. Like, as soon as he flash binded me, I should have immediately QSS'd. And then I would have been okay. But I did it super late. Team, please. Run. Here. Good job. Oh, he's going ham. Oh shit, he just went ham as fuck. Can't get it.